Good morning students, my name is Neha Singh. Today in civics we will do chapter number 5, Panchayati Raj. In India we have so many villages, and to resolve the problems of the villagers we need to have some people who can listen to them and try to rectify their problems. So for that we have Panchayatinas. Every village and town has their own particular problems. So it means that some villages can have shortage of water, some villages can have the maintenance of roads. In the panchayat, we have one sarpanch. This is the sarpanch. And we have 5 panch. And in the meeting, anyone who is above the age of 18 or has the right to vote can be a member. Gram Panchayat. Under Gram Panchayat Raj system, the role of Gram Panchayat is very important. The process and development of a village depends on it. Aims of Panchayat Raj system. The first one is to give more power to people in administration. Introduce decentralization of power in administration. Work of the comprehensive progress of a village. Functions of Gram Panchayat. This one is very important. What do they do? Taking care of health and sanitization of the village. Means everyone should be healthy. And if there is any problem or any disease is there, we should give them medical support. Providing pure water for drinking, which is the most important thing. Because without giving drinking water pure, they will face a lot of problems, like they will become ill or they will have to go somewhere else to bring pure water for cooking and take other activities. Providing drainage and street lights. They should get street light so that they don't face difficulty while traveling or going here and there in the evening. Housing. Every villager should have house. Establishing Khadi and village industry. This one is very important because by establishing this, they can get employed and they will get money so that they can improve their life. Providing elementary education for the children so that no one is uneducated, and later on they can move to cities and they can continue their studies for higher studies.
Thank you.
Thank you.